Mushrooms are a magical thing. I like to cook mine in cornflour and fry them in oil to get them nice and crispy. A good sauce needs a base of ginger and garlic, and for this recipe, I'm adding soy sauce, brown sugar, chili flakes, and a splash of cornflour so it's nice and thick. Serve with rice, noodles, salad, basically anything. It's going to be super tasty, and the full recipe is in the link in our bio.